Speaking of friends of the show, that's where Anna comes in. Hey.
Oh, you're so sweet.
Yes, well, you know, we've been doing crafts so much, now everybody else is stealing her from me. It's, you know, it's okay. Spread your love.
Yeah, spread your love.
Now, this is new for us. I've never done a food craft here with you guys.
Awesome.
So what do we have?
I'm excited about this. So this is easy food crafting, and I say that because I feel like with busy lives, this is the way to go.
Okay.
So you can pre-make muffins or cupcakes, or you can go to the store and buy them because they typically make them pre-made like this without frosting, which is awesome.
Okay.
And then where we come into play is the frosting and the sprinkles and the embellishments.
And the embellishments.
So if you have a party coming up, or maybe you're bringing treats to your kids' classroom, it is so easy. You make a muffin or buy a muffin, and then you get our icing, and you can just, you don't need any special tips to come out of these bags, which is great. And it doesn't matter, like, not to say that's not beautiful, that's gorgeous, Kenny, but it doesn't matter if, like, how you put it on. You don't have to be an artist putting on frosting.
You don't have to
obviously.
Be an artist. Yeah.
And then you can just flip it over, dip it in the sprinkle, and it covers what you put on there, if you want to. Or you can just put the icing on as well. So I'm gonna do the same here as Kenny, just gonna have a little fun with the frosting. And then I love these little painter's dishes. You can put the sprinkles in there. It's cute if you are having a party and you wanna have like decorate your own.
You flip
so
it
you
and
can
dip
either,
it.
Yeah, you can flip and dip, or you can just throw them on there. If I didn't give you enough space to flip and dip in these little things, we can just always, you can always flip it right into the lid of the of the sprinkles too, because they're a little wider. And then you just make adorable cupcakes. I mean, they're so cute. We have so many different sprinkles here at JOANN, but we do have these holiday packs. So everything that you see here besides the creepy eyeballs come in one pack. So you've got four to a pack, which is great. So you can just one-stop shop. The eyeballs are so much fun, though.
We craft
with these all through the year, which is kind of funny. But you can make cookies with them. You can decorate them
on
your cupcakes.
They look like Cookie Monster eyeballs.
They're just, oh, look at, you're making a creepy cookie monster cupcake. Super fun. It's just fun, and again, adult and kid friendly. You can't sneak a cupcake if it has black frosting on it.
People will know. Exactly. All right. Awesome stuff. We're going to have a link to all of these awesome crafts you can DIY for Halloween. Okay. That was our first crew, and I have a really kooky, scary, funky looking eyeball booberry. Booberry. Yes. Booberry. Back to you guys.